Today we face a Xiaomi Redmi 8 damaged by humidity. In situation like this, the first step in our laboratory is always to disconnect the battery to prevent further damage. Hello everyone, I'm Adriana and today, with the help of Leonardo, we are going to explore a case of a device that unfortunately turned out to be unrepairable. We use this efficient electric screwdriver to remove the screws, and if you are interested in acquiring one, you can find the link in the video description. Each case of mobile device water damage is unique and presents its own set of challenges. All through, in most of the cases, we manage to save around 80% of affected devices. The repair costs can, in some situations, exceed the value of the device due to the price of the necessary spare parts. To free the motherboard from the device frame, we remove all the flexes and the coaxial cable. An initial visual inspection is crucial to determine the approach to the repair. In this case, it appears that the motherboard has suffered severe damage for corrosion, so we are going to remove all the metal shields to have a better view of the damage. The trick to removing these metal shields without damaging the integrated circuits is to apply about 400 Celsius degrees with maximum airflow and without using the nozzle. This allows us to distribute the temperature more evenly. Keep in mind that the working temperature can vary depending on each heat station and the ambient temperature in the laboratory. This metal shield, we pry on the corner of the shield using the blade number 11 of the scalpel. This allows us to avoid overheating the motherboard. Now we are going to carefully inspect the device under the microscope. As we can observe, the water has caused considerable damage to the motherboard. Water and electricity are not a good combination, and in this case, if the battery had been disconnected in the first few hours after the incident, this damage would not have occurred. The purpose of these tutorials is to educate people about the importance of disconnecting the battery as soon as possible when a device gets wet. Saving a device in this state requires many hours of work, and even then there is no guarantee of success. If the CPU and memory are internally damaged, then the information stored on the device will already have been lost. In this case, we tried cleaning it to see if it gave any signs of life, but the corrosion has made most of the electronic components lose their functional properties, rendering it practically irreparable. Guys, he is Leonardo and this was today's video. We want to thank you for watching us and hope to see you next time. Bye bye!